Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome to my channel. Today, I'm going to be doing a review on this bag right here. This is the Chanel Maxi, the double flap with caviar leather and silver hardware. So if you would like to see, then please keep watching. Okay, so I've had this bag for a little bit over a year now, so I feel like I can give a good review about it. First things first, I will say that this is a beautiful bag. I am obsessed with it. This is the Chanel purse that made me fall in love with all Chanels. I always wanted a Chanel purse, like ever since I was probably like 10 years old. And when I went into the store, I want to say like 5 years ago, like a very long time ago, and I was in between a jumbo and a maxi. The thing with the jumbo is the sizing is very different. So I just figured that I'm a big bag girl and I just love how this looks and I wanted to be able to fit whatever that I wanted. And this purse definitely does that. You can fit so much in this bag. Here's a quick overview of the bag. So you get one exterior pocket on the back. A lot of people say to not put anything in this back pocket because it will stretch, but I find it more convenient to put my phone back here just for easy access. So that's what I use that back pocket for. Then when you open the first flap, you get the secretive pocket, which I never really put anything in here. And you get another pocket back here, which goes all the way down the back of the bag. Then when you open the second flap, you get this beautiful burgundy interior, and you get another pocket that is also lined with the burgundy. I have my zippy wallet in here, just for reference that it does fit, so a full-size wallet does fit in this bag. And then you get this little lipstick pocket and two slip pockets. This bag is somewhat fussy to get in and out of. I'm going to show you the bag more in depth. This is caviar leather. I did a What's in My Bag and a lot of people were saying that this was lambskin. No, it's caviar, if you can see. That's the only kind of Chanel that I will buy because I don't want to be scratching it with my nails or anything like that. This is just in such great condition, and I think it's because of the caviar leather. One thing I will say about this bag is when I go out, I never see anyone with a maxi. So it makes me feel like exclusive to have this bag. So I will say for this bag, I never use this bag in the summertime because in the summertime I'm usually wearing like a sleeveless shirt or like a tube top, something like that. And this bag is an all leather bag, so I know you guys have heard this before, but if you haven't, this bag is extremely heavy on its own. And then when you fill it with whatever you want to fill it up with, it gets so heavy. And these chains really dig into your shoulder. So if you are wearing something like this, like a long sleeves, that's totally fine. That's how I wear it. Or if I'm wearing like a jacket or something like that, I can tolerate to wear this bag. Just because you get that extra, you know, protection from your skin. So that is the major con with this bag, that it's very heavy, even more heavy when you fill it up, and also that these chains do dig in. So just be mindful of that. And also, this bag, it's very fussy to get in and out of. I just find that the flipping up of this flap is kind of hard. You saw how hard it was for me to show you guys inside this bag. But yeah, so those are just the two major cons of this bag. But I just think this bag speaks for itself. It's gorgeous. And I never see anyone with a maxi. So if you get a maxi, just know that you may be the only one around your town that has it. And yeah, so I just think that's great, and if I could give a recommendation, it would be for the caviar leather. I have long nails, so I don't wanna like scrape up my bag. And yeah, but I just think literally whatever you want to fit in this bag will fit. I've seen some other reviews where people were putting in things for their kids. I feel like you could fit so much. Let me see, I'm gonna put a perfume in here. So this is a Bond number 9 perfume. This fits literally no problem. And you still have a ton of room. This is my Toiletry 15, which I like to use as like a catch-all and a makeup bag. This fits no problem in this bag as well. So here's my boy bag, just so you guys can get a better comparison. So I will say that if you are concerned with the chain digging in, that maybe the boy bag is a better option for you, because it does have this leather strap and it does protect from the chain, so you won't have to have it dig in so much. It doesn't dig in at all. The bag is actually way more comfortable just because it's not a classic flap, and also it is smaller. Oh, I have my Zippy wallet in here, and I want to show you guys that that fits in this bag no problem. So if you are interested in having a full-size wallet, then you can definitely carry it with that. And that is it for this video. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please like this video, leave me a comment down below, share with your friends, and please subscribe so you won't miss out on any more videos from me. And I will see you in the next one. Bye.